is the worst it's been in so many years. It's why America's future has never been brighter. Today I am inviting all of you to become part of this incredible future.
Alifa, sa como?
And there you have U.S. President Donald Trump, the first U.S. president since Bill Clinton 2000, year 2000, to address the World Economic
Forum. So these are you people are sleeping corner. Only 39. This only 39 corner. Oh, Murumba.